Some things are so evil that they have only been whispered about throughout history. A warning in the Bible, a quote by John Milton, a mention by Churchill, and then silence. But true evil doesn't disappear. It merely changes shape and bides its time, waiting for the moment when mankind again puts down its guard. That moment has arrived, and no one sees it coming. The Eye of Moloch, the sequel to Glenn Beck's number one best-selling thriller, The Overton Window, now on sale.